In today's video, we are going to learn how to download Mendeley Reference Manager to your laptop or desktop. To start, just open any browser available in your computer. In the search bar, just type Mendeley. Just scroll down and click this one, Desktop Mendeley. I'll click Accept Cookies, then proceed to download. To download Mendeley Desktop, click Learn More. Download now. Press Download Mendeley Desktop for Windows. While it's still downloading, let's create an account, it's just easy. Just click here, to create an account in Mendeley, you'll just need to input your valid email address and press Continue. Just input your name, family name and your desired password. Make sure your password is hard to guess and meet the minimum requirements. Click Register. Welcome to Mendeley. What are the differences between Mendeley Reference Manager Desktop and the website versions? Mendeley Reference Manager has been built to provide a seamless experience between the desktop and web versions. Mendeley Reference Manager Desktop has the ability to make your library available for use offline. I'm going to open a browser and we'll try if it's working. I'll try to search for social media as a complementary learning tool for teachers. Click Add to Mendeley. Click Get to add Mendeley as a browser extension. You can now add articles and researches to your Mendeley account. Just click this icon to sync your files and make sure that you are using your account to make synchronization successful. Going back to the download, just open the file, click Next. Click I agree, click Next. Click Install. Click Finish. Log in using the account we've just created a while ago. I am going to install Mendeley Citation plugin to Microsoft Word document. Just click Install now. Now, I will show you how Mendeley works. Just download any PDF documents and paste it to the Mendeley desktop to organize your files. Once done, open Word document and make sure that Mendeley Desktop is also running. I will write here a sample sentence that can be found in the research article that I have downloaded. To insert citation, select the References tab from the top toolbar in Word, then press Insert Citation and type the name of the author. To insert reference, just click Insert Bibliography. To make you familiar with Mendeley, just keep on practicing and try downloading some articles that you can find in the internet. Thanks for watching.